Ladies and gentlemen, we're very pleased tonight to talk to Tony McPhee, the leader, founder, member of the Groundhogs here at Zoom at the Moon, Herne Hill, London, SE24 for all you people who went somewhere else tonight. But the place is full, it's packed, it's rocking. We're real pleased that Tony's going to be here tonight. And I've got to ask him just a quick few questions, such as how many times have we done the Groundhogs now? How many lineups have we had, do you think, Tony?
Lineups?
Yeah.
Oh, two.
Two, yeah. Well, two with Dave Anderson, that's for sure.
Well, yeah.
So you're playing all the stuff from 69 to 72, the classic
well,
stuff?
Well, yeah, basically it goes from the show service onwards, the solid.
Yeah. But originally, of course, you were steeped in the blues. You still do some
yeah.
of that.
Oh, yeah, well, I still, yeah.
Yeah, still enjoy playing that.
Yeah, where well, I sort of came from, so.
Yeah, and when going back to all those years ago when you did Thank Christ for the Bomb, there was a big change from scratching the blues to progressive rock. How did that come about?
Well, progressive rock, it's strange because I always called it progressive rock because it was progressive. Well, that seems to be, now it seems like, yes, it was progressive.
It's different.
No.
Hold on, people, hold on.
Progressive rock with balls.
Yeah.